Students from Stoneman Douglas High School arriving by the busload tonight at the state capitol to demand that their representatives do something to protect them from gun violence, like the rampage that killed 17 of their classmates and teachers less than a week ago. And what did those representatives do? Nothing. Members of the Florida State House refused to even consider a ban on assault weapons today, voting down a motion to bring the bill to the floor, 36-71, an insult to the memories of the people who lost their lives and to the surviving students as well. We told you that 71 members of the Florida State House, all of them Republicans, refused to vote for an assault weapons ban today, just 6 days after 17 students and their teachers lost their lives at Stoneman Douglas High School. That is disgraceful, and that is a fact. Here's more of what we have learned today about today's vote. Florida does not require that PACs, like the NRA, Political Victory Fund, disclose who they are spending in support of or against. So what's alarming here, there's no